Second of back-to-back games for the Sixers, who are looking to go 8 games above 500 for the first time in a while. Embiid against Allen. The pathway to the hoop got cleared, and Joel said, I'll help myself. After all, I'm 24. Real Okafor's in the game. He's hearing it from the crowd here. This is the first game he's played here as a Net. Gorgeous move and finished by Simmons.
Oh, man. Ben Simmons. Unbelievable.
Spencer Dinwiddie, his dribble penetration, a real problem coming off the bench here.
Donald Anderson, he's going to try for another three, and that's good.
Indeed, dealing with LeVert, who probably takes him off the dribble.
Fires and hits.
Yes!
It's a three-point game with 2 seconds to go in the half.
Their first lead since the tail end of the first quarter. Ben Simmons provided the impetus, and again he'll go to the line looking for the three-point play. Here's Embiid. Can he get it off? He did. And in! Happy birthday, Joel Embiid. We are through three. Sixers by five. Fourth quarter's coming up.
Stolen by Simmons. Ben on the run into Covington. Covington with a layup up and good. Pull up hand. He's tied the game.
He gives the illusion that you're actually going to be able to make that pass. And he's so long, he's so quick, that he actually can get to balls people think he can't get to.
Back out to Ben. Simmons to Redick. Into the corner, Covington. Three ball, shot here. It's good. Robert Covington buries a three. And the Sixers have taken the lead.
And, you know, J.J. Smoley sent me a wide open three. You know, I got the ball laced up the way I normally do. Let it fly.
Here he is on his 24th birthday. A chance to perhaps seal it. That should do it. Stay away from all three-point shooters. Dinwiddie. And that'll do it. The Sixers win it tonight over Brooklyn. Happy 24th for Joel Embiid as the Sixers win their second straight.
It's your birthday! It's your birthday!